Hey, Jay-Z, today we are going to learn about crushing our fears. When you use your faith, that's exactly what happens. God will crush Satan under your feet. So show me an example here in the comments of you crushing something with your feet.